and try to work all these techniques together and make a fun song. So the song is called Elephant King. It goes like this.